Defendant Cody Heron, H-E-R-O-N, a 27-year-old male motorcycle rider, has been arrested and is in the process of being charged. His violent, lawless behavior is totally unacceptable here in the city and county of Philadelphia.